Now, most homes are not properly air sealed, so an easy efficiency upgrade that you can make is adding outlet covers to your electrical outlets. But before you do that, make sure you test the outlet that the circuit breaker is off. I need to make sure that's done. Okay, so now that I know the circuit is off, I can go ahead and work on it. And it's pretty easy. You just actually unscrew the plate itself, and then the outlet cover fits here. And then you put the plate back on and it compresses against the wall, and that stops that cold air from pushing in the winter months.
Now, one of the things that is the easiest to do, but is always not taken care of, is the attic hatch itself. So here's a couple tips that'll help you out. The first thing we want to do is we want to take some weather stripping and we want to run it on the interior of the attic itself. And then we want to pop the hatch and we want to put another bead of weather stripping around that. And when they compress on each other, it will actually gasket and stop hot air from pushing in. The other thing that is required by code, but does not often get done, is the attic hatch requires the same insulation level as the surrounding attic. So if you have R30 in the attic, you need to have R30 on your attic hatch.
Now, power strips are another way that you can save energy, but you need to be aware that just because something's plugged into a power strip, it is actually still pulling load or amperage from the circuit itself because it has resistance in the circuit. So when not in use, make sure that you turn them off or unplug them.